Welcome to all of you, especially those who don't have the chance to come too often. And we are pleased that we've got babies here and children. And I'm going to ask in a moment for a volunteer from one of you, and I don't know who's going to be, to come and help me light the candles, but in a moment. So, we're going to begin by singing that lovely carol, Once in Royal David's City.
Joy of self-fulfillment in community,
and the love that encompasses all in all our diversity, empowering us to make our own unique contribution to the world. In Christ, we find light and life, and the courage to be like Him, answering His call, following in His footsteps. Tonight, we light the Christ candle on our Advent wreath. All over the world, people long for a Savior. All over the world, people gaze at the night sky in hope and listen for the angel's song. And all over the world, some of us are celebrating Christ's birth. And so I'm going to ask Jeremy to come and light our candle.
Come on. I want you to light the colored ones first, and then we'll light the white one. Okay? And now you look away. That's it? Good. Come on.
You in the name of the one born this night, Jesus our Emmanuel. May the hope, peace, joy, and love of Christ be with you.
And also with you. Amen.
First reading this evening is from Isaiah chapter 9, verses 2 to 7. That's at page 678 in the Good News Bible. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who lived in a land of deep darkness, on them light has shined. You have multiplied the nation, you have increased its joy. They rejoice before you as the joy of the harvest, as people exult in dividing plunder. For the yoke of their burden and the bar across their shoulders, the rod of their oppressor, you have broken as on the day of Midian. For all the boots of the tramping warriors and all the garments rolled in blood shall be burned as fuel for the fire. For a child has been born for us, a son given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders, and he is named Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. His authority shall grow continually, and there shall be endless peace to the throne of David and his kingdom. He will establish and uphold it with justice and with righteousness, from this time onwards and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will do this.